Order is placed.
Oh, yes. Let me just wiggle that over.
This.
Perfect. So, you just said order is placed, darling. Conveniently, I just started recording then, so what's order is placed?
Nando's.
Oh, yes.
We're doing something really insane today. Like, one of the biggest things of our entire relationship.
And that is, we are filling out and doing the whole package for my K-1 visa, printing it off, and then Monica's gonna bring it back with her to America in a few days' time when she flies back, and send it off to the USCIS.
Like, this means, like, we're submitting the visa for him to literally live with me in America.
Yeah, so that is, so a K-1 visa is the visa I'm applying for the US. And basically what that means is it's a fiance visa. So once I get approved for that, I'm legally allowed to marry Monica in the US within 90 days.
Yeah, we have 90 days.
And then after that, I apply for a switch, basically, to exchange that visa for a spouse visa. So I will be not a US citizen, but I'll hold a green card and I'll be able to travel back and forth, live there, earn money there.
Oh my gosh. Like, we're like, this is actually like happening.
It's actually happening.
If you guys have been here from the beginning, this is probably as crazy to you guys as this.
This is like 5 years in the making.
It may seem like we live together, obviously, because we like spend months together at a time. But like, we can't leave our stuff and like all this. Like, we're literally going to be living together forever. Like, we never have to go back and forth.
How crazy is it to think that I'm going to spend the majority of my life with you in America?
Oh my god.
Let's pick up our food.
Let me put like something on because I look like.
You look gorgeous. So yeah, we'll go pick up some food and then we're gonna head to my parents' house later. And I actually run a company with my mother, so we've got a big printer for that, so we can print everything off.
Let's go!
This is so crazy, isn't it? Oh yeah!
Like, this is not normal.
What's not normal?
This isn't real.
This is real.
This isn't real. We got our food. I'm very excited because we're very, very hungry.
I haven't eaten anything yet today and it's 12:41 p.m. We're gonna head home, eat our lunch while watching Night at the Museum 3, and then get on with the visa process.
Oh my gosh.
Have you seen how much there is to do?
Yeah.
I looked at the checklist of everything we need to do. There's like 13 pages of one form.
Oh my god.
Like literally, so I was looking at this one website that gives like advice on how to do the K-1 visa. He literally said to do a contents because there is so much stuff to put in this pack.
So basically this video is going to be in like 18 million parts, is what you're saying?
Yes, essentially, yeah. I mean, if you guys are in a long distance relationship and you're going to be going through this process, then hopefully this will be informative.
Yeah.
And we'll try and show as much as we can without obviously giving away too much of our personal information and stuff.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you guys are liking this video so far, please, please, please smash that like button for the algorithm. Share it with your partners, share it with your friends, your family, all that kind of stuff. And please subscribe to us because we really want to hit 100,000 subscribers.
We're so close. Guys, you know, today's just overall an amazing day, isn't it?
Every day with you is...
Oh my gosh.
It's kind of true. Like, I just... Have you noticed I've been so clingy the past few days just because I just... I don't know when I can see you again. I don't know when I'm allowed back into America. So I don't want to get all negative on YouTube and stuff because we want to be like positive, don't we? But I want to say that every single moment with you until you leave.
I love you.
I love you. And so, then we're getting the visa done so we can live together
forever.
Sucker,
you're gonna be stuck with me. We have eaten lunch. And it is time.
Well, we've been going on this for like an hour and a half now, and wow. What we're filling out right now is an I-129F form, which, if I understand correctly, is basically a petition to make an application for a K-1 visa. Mm-hmm. So basically, we've got to fill out all of this just for them to be able to say, okay, yeah, cool, you can apply for a K-1 visa.
For those of you who have never filled out this form or who are going to have to fill out this form in the future, here's just a little of a hint of what you're gonna have to do.
Firstly, I just wanna say, this is just the form. Like, the form is probably like a quarter of the actual thing.
Yeah, so this is what you have to fill out. So, can you tell that we have a very, very busy day?
And then, okay, so once it gets to...
Oh, we're not done.
So, where it has here, Have we met before? I want to be super, super, super kind of prepared. So, oh, I'm doing all the pitches right now. see, like, all the times, like, this is just, like, proof that we've met and, like, that
stuff
was
like that.
Yeah, that was a picture in 2015 of us and stuff like that. Have a look at this. So these are all the pictures of us. This is plane tickets.
Which I'm doing here. So that's all our plane tickets that we're going through sorting.
This is the booking confirmation for the venue. This is all the hotels we've stayed at. Well, not all of them, but examples of hotels.
Yeah.
So things have been crazy and we're still working on it. So we thought we'd just do a little bit of an update of what it looks like and what you should expect when that time comes for you.
Have any of you guys that are watching this been approved for a K-1 visa? And if so, I mean, we'd love to get some advice on kind of the best way to go about doing different things and stuff. These are the photos, so proof that we've had a relationship over the last 5 or so years.
I can see you through the computer.
This is our question 54 supplement to say that all the times we've visited each other. And so, well, we put like one time per year or so until we get to the later years. But so number one is Sam came to visit me in New York for my birthday, November 2015.
So we inserted a photo from that trip as proof.
Number two, that is Paris in 2016, Disneyland. I had bad acne. We look so young. Picture number three, you guys probably remember this. I dressed up as a hibachi chef in 2017 and surprised Monica at a restaurant in New York. 2018. Monica's parents came to visit us and we went around Europe. So this was in Nice, France. This one was in Monaco. This was in Paris. Monica's mum took that, which is pretty awkward.
She's like, kiss. And your dad, mom, I love that photo.
And your dad was in the back like,
I was like, I really don't want to kiss in front of dad. Like, I'm sorry, dad.
I can picture his voice right now going, come on. And your mum was like, just kiss again. This was Playlist Live in Orlando, 2019. I had sunburn. This was when I bought my first house. So that's with my mother. And that's us together.
Oh, this is, guys, that's the worst photo I've ever seen of me.
No, it's not. You look gorgeous.
I hate this picture more than any other photo of me ever.
You look gorgeous. This is when Monica's mum came to visit when I just bought my first house. And this was in Zakynthos in Greece together. So in October 2019. This was in Prague. We went to Prague, Czech Republic together as well. Look at her mum's cheekbones. How crazy.
I know. I really wish I had her cheekbones.
Same. This was obviously me proposing. And this was February 2020 with my grandparents, sisters, and my parents. So that's all done. Monica's
now I'm doing the plane tickets.
Things are getting there. We are getting there, and it's gonna be crazy once we're done because, like, when we actually send this out, it's gonna be like real.
It's been 2 hours so far, and we are nowhere near being done. Like, we have so much left to do.
If you guys ever have to go through this process, which I'm sure a lot of you guys will have to, good luck.
It's gonna be so worth it in the end. Like, yeah, I'm gonna be able to live in America.
It is literally like the most insane experience. Yeah, it takes a really long time and it's like paperwork, so it's like not fun. But at the same time, like, this is so life changing for us. Like, we're literally gonna be
able to live together. I'm honestly not even bothered about having to do all of this because it's like,
it's exciting.
It's the future.
It's literally like, you will literally be able to live with me. Like, actually, like, legally forever.
You're stuck with me forever. How does that make you feel?
Sure.
Okay, do you want to hear something crazy?
What?
I calculated how many pages in total we are submitting to the USCIS.
And how many is that? What?
62. 62 pages full of information.
So it's basically a script.
Yeah, we're writing a book about our relationship, essentially. It's available for $8.99 on Amazon. Kindle or paperback version.
Can you imagine this whole thing was a ploy to sell our book or something?
I'd love to release a book.
Same, but this is actually, there's no book.
Yeah, there's no book.
There's no book, just let's just clarify. Of paperwork.
We are pretty much done.
We're almost there.
It actually took slightly less than 62 pages. I think there's like 59 pages in total. Not that that's significantly less.
And this is my third outfit of the vlog today. I've changed so many times.
Well, basically, we just finished like 20 minutes ago. So we went to film some TikToks. Oh my gosh, I need to show you guys this.
It's bad. Can you record, please? It's not. I really don't think we should show it.
Okay, I'm not allowed to show the music for copyright reasons. But
I could do a voiceover of the music.
So basically, Monica pretty much just broke her nail.
to the ground and thrown out a ring and said,
Monica snapped her nail and then the camera falls over. That was a fail. My face at the end was just pure disappointment. I pick it up not realizing it's recording. This is what we try to do, yeah.
Marry me, Juliet, you never have to dance. I love you and that's all I really know it's all. That's it.
That was it, basically. We're pretty much done. Everything's loaded up on my computer to bring to my parents' house where we're going to print everything off and have a roast dinner there. And Monica's going to say her goodbyes.
I know. By the time you guys watch this video, I'll be gone.
Dying.
I know.
At least a better thing, though. Picking up new
it's
car.
It's true. We have so much to do. Family, we can't even talk about half this stuff yet. Let's go.
Are you filming my booty?
No. Okay.
I got that cake.
Okay. We're about to print all of this stuff.
So by the way, this is my studio for one of my companies. It's a jewelry company called Orgonchi. So if you want to check it out, we'll put a link in the description. And it's just we make.
Look at all the pretty little things.
We make these like little pendants and stuff.
Ooh, dessert! Bye!
Bye! Monica's obsessed with this place because she loves just like messing around with all this stuff. Say hi to my business partner slash mummy, by the way.
Okay, so we've gone through everything again. It's time to print. So let's get printing and then we're gonna like actually see it. This is gonna be crazy.
Let's get printing.
Monica's wedding, that's Sam's wedding.
Monica's wedding.
No, it's mine and your wedding.
We were dancing in this bit on this big dance floor together, having really laughing.
You're manifesting it. See, that's gonna happen.
It will. Nice.
The first page is printed. The cover page is printed.
It's happening.
Right.
Okay, we got some stuff done.
We've printed 14 of 59 pages so far. This is the content the cover slash cover letter. Yeah. Okay, so next we need to print the question 54 addendum.
Guys, this is taking a long time, but you know what? It's so worth it, isn't it? It has literally been like, how long?
Well, it's 9:30 right now, and I'm pretty sure we started at about
it's dark. 8. It's dark outside, as you can tell. Stuff is still printing. Oh, this is crazy.
This is crazy. Okay, it is 10:23 p.m. We have just got home. I'm not joking, it took 2.5 hours to sort everything out and yeah, print it.
That was crazy.
So that's absolutely what crazy. Is it, 59 pages?
Yep, 59 pages, plus we need to get the passport photos.
Plus we need to get passport photos tomorrow. So that was probably a total of maybe 7 or 8 hours in the making of completely doing the I-129F form and submitting that for my K-1 fiance visa to marry this gorgeous queen
really
and move over to America.
It really is like feeling super real now because we've been dating for almost 5 years. So yeah. The fact that we are literally like this is happening, like what we've been waiting for forever is actually happening.
It's crazy, right?
Oh my gosh.
I was driving home and I was just thinking as I was driving home, like all the things we're going to have to do. I'm going to have to take out a new phone contract, start a new bank. I think, if someone can clarify this or not, I think I need to retake my driving test.
I would assume so, yeah.
And I'd want to take a manual test because I want a stick shift. I want a manual car when I move over. But anyway, I'm blabbering now. So form I-129F is done. That is almost ready to be submitted. We just need to put a check in it, get the passport photos, and sign everything.
Honey.
Give me a kiss. How crazy is that?
I'm so excited. Like, our lives are really, really, really going to be able to start. Like, we won't have to do long distance.
We're gonna get going now, and what we're actually gonna do right now is film a couple's night routine. So if you're interested in watching that, then please smash this like button right down here, it should be. Share it with your family, friends, partners, teachers, bin men, dogs. Please subscribe, turn on notifications, all that kind of stuff. And we'll catch up with you guys in the next video, which we're gonna start filming right now.
So, bye.
Bye.